very warm welcome from the Stadium of Light in Lisbon, known to its fans as La Catedral. And here we have Benfica against Barcelona. I'm Peter Drury, and joining me here, our expert, Jim Beglin.
Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here.
So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
It's hard to overlook Gerard Piqué. He should be given a bit more credit, I think, for his performances. Anticipates well, composed on the ball, and pretty good in the air. That'll all be needed for what's to come here, too.
Yeah, I must agree, especially in view of his ability to lead and organise the defence. He's in space and looking for options. Messi drills one in. Marvellous goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
Barcelona go ahead, one goal to the good. Keeper's got good distance on that. Well played, he saw that coming. Neymar, lovely feet. Great reaction! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Oh, he made that look really easy, Peter, but I can assure you that wasn't a routine save. He had to be very switched on there.
Always going to be the keepers. Rafa Silva. Eliseu. Benfica suffering an early setback, looking to reel it back in.
Well, the task is obviously a lot tougher, and they can't afford to waste time feeling sorry for themselves. The correct response is greater focus and work rate now, and especially avoiding another goal.
Oh, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. That is gorgeous from Jonas!
Well, we're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen. Benfica are certainly a team that knows how to play their football as stylishly as you'll see. Tiki-taka at its very best, and they back it up with goals.
Benfica grab the equaliser, and we're all square.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal and just got caught napping.
Messi. Luis Suarez with the ball through. Messi takes aim with a cross. Good delivery, but no joy.
Yeah, they had lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
Fischer. Eliseu. And it's Salvio. Midway through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Fischer. Where to from here? Has a pop! It's beautiful, intricate passing. They are toying with their opponents.
Well, they know that their version of what they do is extremely good. I mean, it's a level of possession that leaves the opposition chasing shadows.
A long pass towards the front, and it's Mitroglou. And he's there to cut it out. loose ball. Who's going to get there? Turns and goes back. Eliseu. Mitroglou shoots! Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Fischer.
Now it's Mitroglou.
Dina. Rakitic. Messi,
who does have an assist to his name. Looks like a good ball through.
Messi.
And that's been repelled.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Benfica going about it patiently, perhaps too patiently.
Dina.
Spoon forward.
And it's Mitroglou.
Mitroglou plays it out to the flank. Danger averted for now. Looks to slip it through.
Salvio beats the offside trap.
Piqué. Messi,
Luis Suarez,
steered out wide, up he gets! Harmlessly behind.
Well, in the circumstances, I think he did well to get some sort of attempt on goal because he was pretty much hurried and hassled out of that.
And it's Silva. Fischer.
Tries a through ball.
Eliseu passes it through.
Mitroglou
gets flagged offside.
Neymar.
Rafa Silva
displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and design.
And we've reached half-time. The midway point of the game.
I think it's been a joy to work on, Peter. We've seen an open attacking game backed up by some terrific effort from both teams. I think 1-1 is about right, but it could have easily been a higher score draw. Who knows what way it'll go from here.
That's a really interesting game, and they head in at half-time at 1-1. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
Rakitic,
out wide to the right.
And it's Luis Suarez. Arda Turan,
out to the flank. And the cutback.
That's good defence, plain and simple, good defence. They refuse to allow a turn.
Messi.
Mitroglou gets it back. Defence has got rid of that.
And it's Mitroglou.
Now the pass.
Eliseu. Now it's Fischer.
Nice nicely controlled. Looks to slip it through. Fischer passes it through. He's got the ball glued to his feet.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Messi on a strong run down the right. And he has been fouled there. Fischer is now in the last chance saloon.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to rein it in or suffer the consequences.
Hits one! Just a fraction high.
Well, how close can you get? That must have been a matter of inches.
Elisu. Jonas is being picked on here.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Mitroglou tried to play it through.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer then, and I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind it was needed. That's a case of crossing and hope, and unless they provide some more options, it'll be more missed than hit.
Arda Turan. Who's going to make this theirs? Now it's Rafa Silva. Out to the left it goes. Rafa Silva. Salvio. Got offside that time.
Yeah, fractional, but fractional is enough. He was off.
Ter Stegen gets it upfield. Mathieu. Forward it goes. It's a throw in. And it's Silva. Now it's Mitroglou. Mitroglou knocks it towards the front. That's surely a foul, free kick. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Mitroglou. Looks like a good ball through. Jonas finds himself offside.
And he thought he'd beaten the offside trap too. It's a good call.
Keeper's got good distance on that. Mitroglou. With the ball through. Tries a through ball. That intervention was very necessary. That's gone a long way up and away. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And it's Fischer. And now the finish has a swing at it. Good clearance and very necessary.
I think the key for this game now is who can show that extra little bit of composure on the ball. You can't lose it like that.
Decent ball. And that should be the keeper's. Raul,
Now it's Mitroglou. Messi.
Rakitic.
A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is go-for-it territory right now.
Oh, that's not going to find its target. Now the pass.
Has a hit!
Clears it out of harm's way. It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
Well, when you see chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that they may end up with a little regret here.
Neymar. Rain starting to fall here. It has been looking that way for a little while.
Rakitic. Mathieu. Arda Turan.
Neymar. Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one. And out to safety.
Mitroglou passes it through.
Raul.
Mitroglou.
Fourth official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Looks like a good ball through.
Messi.
Can he find a finish now? Oh, great save. Real class.
Keeper has shown great concentration.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Well, a game that had everything.